successful. As such, you should not delay the project's escalation based on your own petty fears.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Turns to haunt us once more! I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk. To return Uzzah Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray, we need the key. First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why, I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may, in fact, be an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor.
The propulsion system is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. Let me put myself to sleep.
Yeah!
Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the MPD device on the moon.